You probably realized the change in camera quality. I got a new camera. Hey guys, I'm Jill and today I'm gonna be talking about things I do while learning. I'm not bad at learning at all, but it just takes a lot of time for me to like start doing it. I actually always want to start like a week before, but I never do it. The day before the exam, I still watch YouTube videos and postpone it to like the last minute. When I start learning, I don't actually learn. Like, you'll get what I mean in a second. First thing I do while learning is getting organized. And that probably sounds like I'm doing something good, but I actually don't get anything from that. Getting organized includes getting all the school stuff together, like the books and papers we got, getting something to write, getting like a notebook to write something down. Side note, I write things down while I'm learning. Second thing I do is writing down questions. During class, when we go through all the things and the papers and writing down stuff, I always highlight like the most important things. Things that teachers say over and over again, or things that they ask during the lessons. I go through all the papers at home, and then I take those marked things and write them down as a question. And do you know how much time it takes to write down every single question that could probably get asked on the exam? A lot of time! Third step, searching for the answers. I don't really read all the papers that we got, or the whole book, or anything that we have. I just look at those highlighted things and look around it, but the answer is most likely longer than just a few bits and pieces next to the highlighted thing. That's just an unnecessary step, which I always do because I don't want to read the whole thing. And that leads me to my fourth step, reading the whole thing. And I actually have to admit that that isn't as productive as it probably sounds. I don't read the whole thing. I mean, I do read like word for word and word and word. At those times, my brain just likes to switch off and be like, nope, let's just think about something totally unrelated to this. So I'm basically here reading the whole thing, thinking about something else. So now you can imagine how much of those things that I read are stuck in my brain. About 0.1%. Which isn't really helping me at all. And the funny thing is, I never really get when my brain blacked out. I just don't know, and then I have to read the whole page all over again. Which again, time consuming and not helping at all. Number 5. Panic mode. After reading the whole thing and realizing I didn't really get anything of that, my brain starts telling me, hey, Jill, you know nothing about this, you should probably start earlier next time. And then I panic. And I have to admit that sometimes that water starts like dripping out of my face, and I don't know what that is, but that is pretty scary. Just a little tip for you guys, panicking is not exactly the best thing to do. And after some time I start calming down. Then comes my sixth step, actually learning. Well, this is the part where I actually do something. That is like the time where I pull an all-nighter and don't sleep at all. And I usually get like pretty acceptable grades, so I can't complain about it. I don't know why I just can't like skip those random steps in between and go straight to the sixth, which is learning. I don't know how it works. If I ever find like a solution to that problem, I'm gonna tell you. You know what the funny thing is about this whole thing? I actually do like breaks in between those unproductive steps. Why? I don't know. So that's it for this week's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit me up on all my social media sites. Links are in the description down below. Thanks for watching and I see you guys next time. Bye! I love this camera, but the viewfinder on the other hand is like really disturbing because there is a beautiful person in there. La 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 la, I'm out of focus. I'm not in focus. I'm not focused right now.